The little red car from the right turned into the wrong side of Thamesdown Drive. The truck driver noticed it and sounded his horn at it. There was no traffic waiting at the southbound signals, so it didn't hit anything. Then it reversed back, thus avoiding the southbound traffic. Finding his way across to the correct lane eventually.